Yeah, I don't know if this is gonna go over very well.
Oh my!
Oh, Raconia turned evil.
Feel the back end of justice!
This is attacking Minsk.
Fine.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
Close it.
Butt kicking for goodness!
He can't get past her. I wanted to, like, lead her away from the door some more. Well, we have other doors to go through, actually. Here, just the rest of us.
Such menial tasks.
Go through.
Minsk and Wu, where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
She's hasted too, that's the problem. Does anyone have slow? Or paralyze? Dire Charm and Domination. Cold Person. Magic resistance.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
What else? I'm not going to throw a death spell at her. Charm person is supposed to, like, reverse it, but it's never worked for me. Unaffected. And... confusion. And I could try blinding her, I don't know. Or confusing her. And I've tried chaotic commands before, it only seems to work, like, in advance. This is fear. She doesn't have fear. I mean, out of all the people to attack, that's at least she's attacking Minsk. The only problem is I'm running out of healing. I just want to see something. I just want to have a wand. I guess I used it up, but I swear I saw it recently. Wand of Paralyzation. always comes in handy when someone's attacking us. We don't want to kill that person. We just want them to stop. There's a wand of cloud kill there. Yoshimo's heart, well. And there's that silver blade the Gitianki are looking for. I'm surprised they didn't specifically ask me about it. Like, by the way, we want that thing still.
Every hamster has his day.
Guard? Did that help his AC or something? Or oh, guard.
Stand back for justice!
Just taking a look at these stones of flesh. Ring of the Ram. Ah! So if we can push her back and then close the door. I like that idea. Wait, who has
time
it?
Time to move?
You have it. Okay. Ring of the Ram. So we'll push her back, and then Mince can close the door.
See battle, Bo.
It didn't push
run,
her.
Bo, run.
It's supposed to push her back. I wanted to have her fly back 60 feet down the tunnel, because that's what it said, 60 feet. I don't know how, you know, I don't know how far that is. And then close the door. I mean, otherwise, we can keep trying to do that. Escape her. Yeah, I want to select all those, yeah.
Simple matter. Fine. In Baravan's name, it shall be done.
The bigger they are, the harder I hit.
Okay, good. I forget sometimes he has healing also. Oh, she's back. Oops, I meant to choose him.
Menial tasks.
Glad you guys are back. Well, you're back.
Armored. Make way, villainy. Hero coming through.
Yep. Red is rain.
How good is her fine traps? Or fine traps is excellent.
Now you see me, now you don't.
Oh, we got slaves here. We can free. Oh, what's this thing? Oh, wow. Slaves and a slave leader, and they're all like. We can interact with all this stuff. My God. When you examine this strange device, you notice that it seems to be pumping some sort of liquid into the veins of the unconscious surface worlders. Looking more closely, you see that there is a tube where you could put more fluid. More fluid. What kind of fluid? What about that strange device? Okay. So it's pumping in fluid. You put in more fluid. This machine hums from the energy coursing through it. As you run your fingers across its smooth surface, an electrical tingle runs through your body. Is that good? Is that alright? Electrical tingle? So, if I click there, is it any different? No. Huh. So we could put more fluid. Don't know if that would free them, putting more fluid?
Butt kicking, for goodness!
All right, all right.
Maybe the fluid's in here.
Now you see me, now you don't.
Oh boy. Just one in here? That's good news. I want to do a sneak attack. The only problem is it's going to take a while to hide in shadows again. So my guess is this is the fluid here. We just got to take care of that one. Hopefully without us being charmed and attacking each other.
Now you see me, now you don't.
You poor unsuspecting fool. She's probably gonna miss.
Oh, I'll show you a fight.
I didn't like that very much.
No problem.
Great fun! Right?
Yay! The only good Mind Flayer is a dead Mind Flayer.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Alright. She'll use that. This vat is full of crimson oily liquid.
Count on me.
You gather some of the heavy liquid into a flask and try to ignore the rank sulfurous smell it gives off. Illithid serum. Where do we get the flask from? This is a heavy metallic liquid that rolls into beads when spilled out onto the palm of your hand. Huh, like mercury. Whenever the flask containing the oil is opened, a sickly, rotten egg smell almost overwhelms you. While disgusting, the odor alone serves to heighten your senses. Well, it overweighs her, so... Well, Minsk might as well push the buttons then.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Are they all the same? I guess so. How many of them we need? But I have 6 of them. Get some more.
You point, I punch. Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
Is that 10? Yeah, we got 10 of them. Okay. Who knows? We can go to the surface and sell Illithid serum to people. Oh, they're held. Stunned. I didn't even realize. Well, we'll be okay. I guess I'll just have Mince do this.
You need all right. This way, then.
Stand back for justice.
I'll do my best.
Yeah, do your best to get out of Minsk's way.
Run, Bo, run!
You're all just getting...
way, villainy! Hero coming through!
I'm not sure what's more annoying, the fact that they keep getting in your way, Minsk, or that you won't shut up.
If you're sure...
Butt kicking, for goodness!
Well, Minsk is sure, and that's what counts. In this situation... If you wanted, you could pour the Illithid serum that you obtained from the previous room into the tubes of this machine. Do we want? I mean, I don't know what it does. Aren't we, like, further enslaving them? You pour the fluid into the machine. Almost immediately, you notice the fluid being pumped into the surface worker's blood change color. A few minutes later, you notice that the change has occurred in all the machines across the room. Oh, so we didn't need the 9 other serums? It got up.
Oh, I'm so tired.
You have freed us, stranger. Think it'll matter. You cannot imagine what a horror it was, nightmare after nightmare, without the ability to awaken. Thank you, dear woman, thank you. My name is Camaris Highcastle of Mirtama. Miratma. Sorry. If there were only some way to properly repay you. Well, you could pay us with information. For starters, tell me how you ended up here. I am unsure. We are part of an expedition to find adventure in the Underdark. Ha! This was hardly what we were expecting, you can be certain. We set out from Muratma and had been in the Underdark for a week, maybe more. I heard a noise, and then everything went gray and blurry. The Mind Flayers must have surprised us. Next thing I remember, we were hooked to these machines. It was strange. You could see everything and be aware, but not quite. They somehow used our minds to power those machines over there. It makes necklaces, circlets rather, which the Mind Flayers use to control their slaves. Oh yeah, the ogre had one. I was surprised we didn't have ability to dilute it off the ogre. The collars, he called them. Alright, so this machine makes necklaces. If you were captured too, I can only imagine the next batch of circlets would have been meant for you. Good thing you escaped when you did. Do you think these circlets would work on the Illithids? Do you know how to work the machine? I suppose they might. There's no reason they wouldn't. As for the machine, it's fairly simple, but I don't think it's fully charged. You can only make a few. I suppose I must ask you, stranger, do you plan on escaping? Have you a means of leaving this city? You think I'm taking up residence? I have a plan. We'll see if I can execute it or not. Well, if you find your way out or stop the Mind Flayer somehow, we can leave the city on our own. There's a cache of equipment I know of if we locate our old path. I can lead my people to the surface again, but you would have to find us a way out. No offense, friend, but I don't think we could face those Mind Flayers ourselves. No, you couldn't. We will wait here until we can leave. We will pray for you, friend. I only hope that our ordeal is finally over. And all this while, they're like still... over here, I guess. I don't know if they still are. I mean, we can't see there. And the only other way through is through here, and then in here, and then we can leave. Interesting, though. What some of these other slaves have to say. Former slaves.
Swords, not words! Don't teach my hamster to suck eggs!
Oh, I'm so tired.
We cannot thank you enough for releasing us. They would have used our minds until we were husks.
Oh, I'm so tired.
Please, I can't. I can't face one of those creatures. I hope we'll be able to find our way out of these caverns. I cannot wait to see the sun again.
Oh, I'm so tired.
Said that. What? Oh, there's a Mind Flayer over here.
That is your will.
Where Misk goes, evil stands aside.
Just wanted to
trust is really foolish.
See if we can get out of here and close the door. Oh, we.
Gotcha.
Come on, guys.
I shall follow your strength. I serve Char above all others, but destiny awaits.
Close it! Close the door! Close... I don't understand why we are always able to close doors until there's monsters. Like, then the doors are working against you then. Yeah, I don't know about this.
Yes?
Aye, aye, aye. We've got an evil Viconia again. Should we try again?
All right.
Oh, these doors won't open, right? Oh, what are you doing?
No problem at all.
Whoops.
A simple matter.
They're focused on me now. Can I close them? No.
Fine.
I'm gonna get stuck in here with them.
Such mean.
I can't get around them.
A simple matter.
They block me in.
Sword while you can. I won't be as gentle.
Just attack it.
Fine.
Feel the backhand of justice.
Let me through. Gulp.
Such menial tasks.
Let me go.
A simple matter.
No, let me go. Doesn't look good. That's some magic missiles or something like that. It's probably not gonna work on it. Here, how about the Bolt of Glory? Nope, I'm dead. Okay. Now there's a door. No, the door is here.
Yes. Faster than Chiktika fast paws.
Unfortunately. Who's stuck here? Me and Viconia. Alright, let's see if I can free us. We're just stunned, so we need like an anti-paralysis thingy.
Trust is for the foolish.
Yeah, come on out. I didn't think a Mind Flayer would reappear there. Should be good now.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Alright, so we do this. If I wanted, and I do want.
Oh, I'm so tired.
Going through all this again. Do you think the circlets would work? I have a plan. Okay. So they say different things.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
I can't face one of those creatures.
Oh, I'm so tired. Oh, I'm so tired. Oh, I'm so tired. Oh, I'm so tired.
Are you so tired? I think you're so tired. Okay, you're gonna walk that way?
Oh, I'm so tired.
I think they, yeah, nothing else. I will have my people remain here and keep quiet. Please find us a way out. I think the machine in this room can be used to create control circlets. They might help you. When you touch the machine, it hums louder for a brief moment, then a golden circlet materializes in your hand. Control circlet. A circlet of alien metal that dominates even the most powerful of minds and leaves them defenseless. Perhaps this item can be used to control a mind flayer to make it help you escape from this hellish prison. Oh, so I only have one Illithid serum left. As it looks, it used... It looked like it only used one, but it took his entire stack of... circlets. I mean, not circlets. Serums. Alright, let's see how many of these we can get.
I have had to drop what you gave me. I have only two arms and no more space.
They don't stack.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
Yeah.
Stand back for justice.
Better us get away from there anyway in case the Illithid knows how to open the door.
Yes, I shall follow your strength.
One side, you scrawny pipsqueaks. I need to get closer to him.
See, Patalbo, I have had to drop what you gave me. I have only two arms and no more space.
Right, give us this stuff. I don't know why it says one. What happened if we put this on? Can you imagine? Wrong item type. And why would you want to ever do that, right? But yeah, just curious. Does it have a certain weight to them? Two. Okay. Take that.
You point, I point. Make way, villainy. Hero coming through.
It's a regeneration potion. Okay. See if we can do any more. The machine is cooled here to touch. Not enough energy passes through it to create any more circlets. So we have four or five of them. You have four circlets. Okay. Door is still closed. It's a good sign. So the only way, like, we couldn't go that way, literally. The only way we haven't gone is through this second door here. I would rest, but we're supposed to be quick. Well, I'm gonna call in an episode here. Next episode, yeah, maybe getting out of this Mind Flayer prison. There's the exit. Right there. So it looks like we just go in this chamber and then through. In here might be mind flayers that we have to put collars on, maybe. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always seek adventure.